Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is all about setting up VMware Workstation Player on your Windows 11 machine. VMware Workstation Player is a fantastic tool that allows you to run virtual machines on your computer. This means you can try out different operating system on your present operating system. Okay, so let's get started. First, we need to download the VMware Workstation Player software. While previously you could download the free version directly from the VMware website. However, recently it seems they have made it harder to find the free version. But don't worry, there is an alternative way to get it. We will be using a trusted downloaded site called Filehippo. First, open your web browser and search for Filehippo. And from the search result, click on their official site, that is filehippo.com. Once the site is open, in the search bar at the top, you need to type VMware Workstation Player and hit enter. You should see VMware Workstation Player in the search result, which is completely free. But don't click on the Workstation Pro version, which is commercial use only. Okay, so go for the VMware Workstation Player, which is the free basic version for the personal use. Okay. And beside this, you will find the green download button. Click on this button. And in this page, you will find the details about it. You can see the version of VMware Workstation Player 16.1.1 for Windows. And there is also a green button for download free version. Just click on this button and your download should start automatically. Once the download is complete, open the installer file. You might get a user account control prompt asking if you want to allow this app to make changes to your device. Just click on yes. The VMware Workstation Player setup wizard will open. Now you need to click on next to proceed. Next, you will need to accept the license agreement. Read through it if you like, then click the I accept the terms in the license agreement checkbox and click on next. Here you can choose the installation options. And I recommend leaving everything at the default settings. Okay, then click on next. Now you can choose whether to join the VMware Customer Experience and Improvement Program. This is completely optional. So you can select your preference and click next. And here check the boxes to create desktop shortcut and start menu and click on next. Finally, click install to begin the installation process. The installation might take a few minutes to complete. Once finished, you will see a completion message. Just click on finish to close the setup wizard. Okay, then it is prompted for the restart the PC to change we made take effects. If you want, you can restart later also. Okay, now for this time, I'm going to click on no. You should now see the VMware Workstation Player icon on your desktop. Just double click it to open the application. When you open the VMware Workstation Player for the first time, you will need to go through a few initial setup steps. Okay. So you can follow the on-screen instruction to complete the process. And that's it. You now have VMware Workstation Player installed and ready to use on your Windows 11 PC. You can run multiple operating systems simultaneously, test software in isolated environment, and you can also experiment with different configuration without affecting your main system. Okay. Thanks for joining me in this quick guide. I hope you found it helpful. If you have any question about this VMware Workstation Player, feel free to leave a comments below. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel for more tech tutorials and tips.